All teachers and non-teaching staff and my dear students, today we all are gathered here to facilitate Mr. Amit Chhetri, sir, who has been recently awarded with District Meritorious Service Award. So now I want to call our respected HM sir for the welcome speech. So,
Saturday and Saturday is our backless day, and we usually conduct different activities, house activities, and we involve students in non-hang my worthy colleagues for all this arrangement in my short notice. And so without taking long time, first of all, our respected today's special guest, Mr. Amit Chhetri, Assistant Technology Manager, Atma. So, Atma is Agricultural Technology Management Agency, and he is our special guest. And everybody knows it now that he has been recently honored with this prestigious District Meritorious Service Award. And as he is one of the school's well-wishers, so we are very happy and we are very proud to have him as our well-wisher. And he is more than just a well-wisher, has become a part of our family, school family. And we are very equally happy, like himself, so for this achievement. And I welcome especially Amit Chhetri sir to today's program, short felicitation program. And we have respected our school in charge, Mohan Sharma sir. And I welcome sir also to the program. And we have respected senior teachers, all other teachers, non-teaching staff, who are equally important in a part of the family. And my beloved dear children, so So we have, you know, gathered in this small room to felicitate our Amit Chetri sir for being awarded this prestigious district award, meritorious service award, and we are very happy. We are very happy, and we are very lucky to have him as a well-wisher. And the school is really blessed these days. Recently, we have one, you know, this that memory is quite fresh. We have received a British World Award, and after that, consistently, our sports teachers also could do well in the inter-school football tournament for both junior boys and girls. And for that, I would like to congratulate our especially sports committee teachers and non-teaching staff and all the teachers of this school for this victory. And they really work very hard. So there is one saying, you know, this perseverance will always pay off. The kind of hard work that you did in the practice session, the sweat that you said in the practice session, that, you know, eventually paid off with these wonderful trophies. So I congratulate all my sports committee teachers, non-teaching staff, and especially players who could play really well. आवश्यक हासिल गर्न सक्नुहुन्छ अनि उहाँ जोड्नु भएको हामीसित जोड्नु भएको थियो हामीसित काम गर्नु भएको थियो अनि इज आवर कन्सिस्टेन्ट स्कुल्स वेल विशर अनि त्यस कारणले गर्दाखेरि उहाँको कामको सराहना गर्दै उहाँलाई यो यस्तो ठुलो एउटा अवार्डले सम्मानित है यो गरेको छ र यसरी नै हाम्रो टिचर्सहरू पनि जो सिन्सियरली स्कुलमा है लागि खट्नु भएको छ उहाँहरूले पनि अवश्य नै आउँदो दिनमा उहाँहरूको कामको पनि सराहना हुनेछ उहाँहरूले पनि यस्तो एवार्डहरू पाउनेछ र यसपालि हामीले किन स्पोर्ट्समा पनि विशेष गरेर राम्रो हाम्रो पार्ट अफ दिस प्रोग्राम सो आई केम ब्याक आई कन्भिन्स द पिपल आई पर्सुएडेड देम टु लिभ मी सो आई केम ब्याक लेट नाइट सो द्याट इज वाइ आई वुड जोइन दिस प्रोग्राम टुडे एनिवे यो हुनु पऱ्यो नि है स्कुलमा आउनु लाग्यो क्या यस्तो माहौल राम्रो नि अब म्याडमहरूले अस्ति जुन चाहिँ फुटबल कुनै प्रकारको फलको अपेक्षा नराखिकन निरन्तर उहाँले काम गर्दै जानुभयो नि त होइन काम चाहिँ गर्दै जानुपर्छ फलको चिन्ता चाहिँ गर्नु हुँदैन भन्छ नि त गीतामा भगवत् गीतामा पनि त यो लेखिएको छ अनि काम गर्दै गएपछि कामको अवश्य नै ढिलो छिटो मात्र हो कामको सराहना अवश्य नै हुन्छ त्यस्तै प्रकारले नानीहरूले पनि एकदमै लेबरस भएर हार्डवर्क गर्नुपर्छ होइन फलको चिन्ता नगर्नु पहिला एक्सिलेन्ट हुनु भन्छ नि त थ्री इडियट्समा एउटा राम्रो लेसन दिएको छ होइन सक्सेसको पछाडि नभाग्नु पहिला आफूले आफूलाई एक्सिलेन्ट बनाउने कोसिस गर तिमी सक्सेस तिम्रो पछाडि आउनेछ भनेको छ नि त होइन अनि यो हामीले पनि हामी टिचर्सले पनि म हेडमास्टर भएर पनि मैले सेल्फ इम्प्रुभमेन्ट ल्याउनुपर्छ म जहाँ छ त्यहीँ बसिरहनु हुँदैन मैले समयसित चल्नु सक्नुपर्छ मैले लेख्नु राम्रो सक्थेन भने आफू राम्रो लेख्ने प्रयास गर्नुपर्छ